各位观众朋友，大家好，我是 Agnes 蓝赛珍。今天在烘焙系列里，我将会为大家介绍各种各样蛋糕的做法。Yes, ladies and gentlemen, in this baking series, I'm going to introduce to you all the different methods of cake making. 做蛋糕一共呢有四种不同的做法。今天的第一种做法呢，就是我们所说的搅拌法。那搅拌法呢，一般上就是做牛油蛋糕，所以今天呢，在这里会用做牛油蛋糕的方法来做一个很本地口味的榴莲蛋糕。So in this cake making series, the first method that I'm going to introduce to you is creaming method. Normally, you use creaming method to make butter cake, and for this butter cake, I'm going to add in durian to make a very special local cake that is durian butter cake. 好，做这个榴莲蛋糕，我们首先要看的就是要用到240 g 的牛油。You need to have 240 g of butter, and you're going to use 200 g of caster sugar. 然后这里就是200 g 的糖。好，现在我们就把这两样先拿来搅拌均匀。Add in the butter. 先把牛油倒进搅拌器里面，然后就是把糖也放下去。Then add in your sugar. Put these two ingredients together, and then you're going to cream it. 牛油跟柚糖拿来搅拌均匀。你搅拌的时候，一般上呢就是要搅到它均匀而已。You just need to cream until it is creamy. You do not need to cream until the sugar has melted. A lot of people when they do butter cake, do you find that they cream too long until the butter has already melted? So that is wrong. What you have to do is you just have to cream butter and sugar until it is creamy. 就是把牛油跟糖跟它搅拌均匀就可以了。然后我们就要加入我们的鸡蛋。今天用到的是四粒鸡蛋。Then you are going to add in the eggs. And when you use eggs, you always use grade A eggs. 用 A 蛋来打，就是用大粒的鸡蛋。这今天要用到是四粒的鸡蛋。You just break one egg ready. You don't break one egg, or you break all the eggs together and pour it in. That is not the correct way. You have to break one egg, and then you're going to add in one by one. 那现在呢，我们就准备一粒的鸡蛋，然后就是一粒一粒的加下去。那大家请看哦，它搅的呢就是搅到这个样子，就是只是均匀而已。搅它均匀以后，现在我们就可以把我们的第一粒鸡蛋放下去。You cream until it is creamy like this, not until it is very light or fluffy. Just cream until it is combined, well combined. Then you can add in your one egg. 然后呢，我们又是用中速度来跟它搅拌均匀。You add in one egg, and then you use medium speed to add in the one egg.So while creaming, you can get ready your oven. 今天我要用到的是180 degrees. We are going to use 180 degrees Celsius. 然后是用中下火. You use upper and lower fire, and you are going to set for about 1 hour here, because we are going to use 50 minutes to preheat the oven and bake for about 45 to 50 minutes, 然后我们释放一个小时，给它去烧热15分钟，然后烤是用45到50分钟来烤这个蛋糕。好，现在呢，我们就把这个烤炉准备好了。那现在我们来再看我们的蛋糕，大家请看，这个蛋糕你打一下。它又好像变成刚才这样，好像那个麒麟状。You cream, you add in your one egg, and then you cream, and it becomes like this. It is very well combined. Now you add in another egg. 然后你倒入第二粒鸡蛋。你一定要把它搅拌到非常均匀，然后你才可以加入我们的第二粒鸡蛋。So it is very important that you have to beat well after each addition of the egg. 那在等待这个鸡蛋打的时候，我们可以准备我们的烤盆。那今天用到的烤盆呢，是大概9寸到10寸都可以。You need to use about 22 to 25 centimeter in diameter, using a round one. And you have to line your tin with a piece of greaseproof paper. You have to cut 剪一块纸刚刚好够它的 base， 它的底部，然后还要放它的边，在它边的时候呢，我们的纸呢要跟它一样高，要跟它的边一样高。 You cut a strip of paper that is the same thickness or the same height as the baking tin, and at the base here you just have to fold up a little.在它底部我们跟它折差不多一个 centimeter， 然后我们就用剪刀，用剪刀跟它剪。那么这个地方呢，就是等一下我们放纸的时候呢，它能够做到很稳呢，不会说全部跑起来。好，这里呢我们就可以用一支刷子，准备一点的油， get ready a bit of oil， and you're going to just brush your baking tin with a bit of oil.And you first put your side. 首先呢，我们是放它旁边的纸。你看，因为它有这个边，所以当你放的时候呢，它就能够做得很稳。The paper will sit very well because of the base here. 那最后呢，我们才把我们刚才的那张纸呢放下去。Last of all, then you put in your base.For the base, and then you brush again with a bit of oil. 然后我们再放一点点的油。那这就是我们怎么样准备我们的 cake 盆。This is how we line our cake tin. When it is round, you have to cut the strip first, then you get a base. Now you add in your third egg. 那现在呢，你加入你的第三粒鸡蛋。然后我们准备我们的第四粒鸡蛋。That's how you add in eggs. 好，等一下呢，它达到非常的均匀的时候，我们再加入我们的第四粒鸡蛋。那在这里我们要准备的呢，就是180g 的榴莲肉。This is 180g of durian flesh. 你把那榴莲买回来以后呢，就是把它的肉剥出来，然后用机器跟它打碎它，跟它割一割。那么它做出来的榴莲肉呢，就是非常非常的滑的哈。So what you have to do is you have to remove the flesh from the durian seed, and then you use a chopper to chop it to make it very very smooth. Then you can strain it with a sieve, then it becomes very creamy like this. 这是180g 的榴莲肉，还要用到呢，就是4大匙的牛奶水 ，and 4 tablespoons of milk. 好，大家再看一看哈，再看一看我们的 cream. 大家请看哦，它又是变成这样 ，it's very creamy again. 那现在呢，我们就加我们第四粒的鸡蛋了。Now you add in the fourth egg.在等的时候呢，我们也可以准备一下我们等一下用到的粉。While waiting, we can put in sift our flour. The flour that we are going to use is 240g of self-raising flour. 这个就是我们所说的自发面粉，就是做蛋糕的面粉。我们要用到就是240g。把240g 的面粉呢，先跟它奶吸过，跟它放在一个锡里面，跟它奶吸过。然后我们还要加入的就是1大匙的蛋黄粉，也叫做祭祀粉。This is 1 tablespoon of custard powder. 这个祭祀粉呢，能使你的粉吃起来比较香，而且它的颜色也比较漂亮。那还要用到的就是1/4 小匙的盐 ，and 1/4 teaspoon of salt. Put all the 3 ingredients together, and you're going to sift together. 就是把它全部拿来吸，这就是它的面粉。如果你家里有榴莲香精，你可以用1/4小匙的榴莲香精，那么它会更加的香。或者是你随意的，没有都不要紧，只要你的榴莲香就可以了啊。好，现在大家看一看我们的蛋糕混合物。那大家请看哦，它还是好像 cream 这样的。最要紧要记得的就是我们要把它的旁边的 cream。牛油跟它再挂下来，那么它就能够打得比较漂亮，比较均匀。好，大家请看哈，现在我们最后一粒鸡蛋呢也已经加下去了哈，它还是这样的 ，It is still very very creamy. It shouldn't 颗的，它不会说变成好像豆腐发酱哈。那这个时候呢，我们就可以加入我们的香精了。If you have durian essence, you can add in your durian essence now, and you can also add in half of the durian flesh. 然后把一半的榴莲肉放下去 ，add in half。跟它奶搅一搅，给它搅拌均匀。每一次做牛油蛋糕都是用中速度来打 ，always use medium speed to cream your mixture。好，那大家请看哦，它已经很均匀了。那这个时候呢，我们就可以放入一半的面粉。Now you can add in half of the flour mixture. Just now we have sifted the flour.And the custard powder and salt together. Now you add in half of the flour mixture, and you also add in half of the milk. 然后也倒入一半的牛奶水，一半。那大家请看哈，现在呢又要跟它拿来刮一刮哈，一定要把它边跟它来刮刮下来。那么等一下呢，它才会均匀。好，现在呢，我们又再把另外一半的榴莲肉也放下去了。Now you add in the remaining half of the durian flesh。好，又再跟它来搅一搅 ，just mix it together。Then you can add in your remaining part of the flour mixture。然后我们就是轻轻的把那个面粉呢也加下去，再把最后的一半的牛奶水也加下去 ，pour in the remaining of the milk. Okay, now you can pour everything into your baking tin. 现在我们就可以把已经掺好了的料全部倒进你的烘盘了。好。就是这样，我们跟它拿来铺平它，要先这样跟它铺。那铺的时候，尽量呢，就是把中间的地方呢，跟它拿为稍微的弄凹进一点点。Yes, to make a big cake like this, it will be advisable if you make a depression like this. Then later on, when you bake, you find that it will not rise up like a mountain.
现在做好的蛋糕呢，就可以拿去烤了。烤的时间就是45到50分钟，用180度来烤。So now we can put it to bake. You have to bake it in a preheated oven for 45 to 50 minutes using 180°C.
好，现在就让它去烤，烤45到50分钟以后呢，它就会变成这个样子哦。You have to bake it for 45 to 50 minutes, and after that, it will become like this. So the whole cake will be brown. And if you want to do a little bit of decoration, you can sprinkle a little bit of icing sugar on top. So this is the baked durian cake. It has already been cooled, and we have taken out. 这就是已经烤了的榴莲蛋糕。那这榴莲蛋糕一般上呢，我们都不会说用很多 cream 来去装饰它，因为它的牛油成分已经很高了。So you find that normally we don't use any more cream to decorate this type of cake because the fat content is already very high. So normally what you can do is if you really want to decorate it, you can use a bit of icing sugar. 你可以就是用一点点的糖粉哈，一点点的糖粉就是这个样子。Just sprinkle a little bit of icing sugar on top. 这就是我们今天为大家介绍的榴莲蛋糕。And this is the durian butter cake.